you tell us a little bit about that trap and what it means to your community?
The trap is by a sister called Queen Ifrika, a wonderful, one of our top female artists from Jamaica. And she talks about, a subject that we in the community keep under wraps, and that's incest and sexual abuse within the family. Sister Space are doing something called The Colour Purple. I don't know if you've seen the film, but we always do the breakdown of The Colour Purple because it speaks to exactly what Queen Ifrika is talking about, which is sexual abuse within the family and domestic abuse and violence within the family. So, and what's important to say is that she communicates that in our language. I'm not talking about, like French in a language that's familiar to us. As Dr. Sandra Richards always says, English is not our first language. Even if we were born here, we have a different way of communicating. So yeah, Queen Ifrika, Daddy Don't Touch Me. Well.
Thank you. So in the break we were also talking about Sisters Uncut and the protests that happened over the weekend.
Yeah, I want to give a shout out to Sisters Uncut because they've achieved so much in such a little time. One of the sisters that I did my Igbo training with, Sarah, she's a powerhouse, and they've managed to rescue empty flat and put it to good use. One of the things I spoke about when I went on the march is the lack of African heritage women that are present at a lot of these rallies and a lot of these marches and organisations. Again, we're invisible in plain sight. Where are we? Why are we not turning up? So what I would respectfully ask organisations is to look at your material and what you're putting up there and say, how does it reflect us? And if you have a problem and you don't know, do contact Sister Space, and we're happy to advise and to support and to train. Yeah, because there are a lot of Rastafarian women, a lot of grassroots women, just a lot of...